Hey everybody, it's TNT Mining and Prospecting. Today we're here at my favorite creek. First day out prospecting this year. Beautiful day, about 70 degrees. As you can see, the river behind me, it's looking awesome. Yeah, right on. So I got the backpack, got my panning gear, brought the Equinox 800, going to do a little metal detecting. So yeah, it's looking sweet. All right, so I'll show you what we, there's the Equinox 800. Yeah, it's a small coil. Maybe do some bedrock detecting a little bit. But yeah, we're all set up, ready to go. Yeah, sweet. So stay tuned. And yeah, it's looking nice today. Beautiful day. Can't wait for fishing to open up here too. It's gonna be awesome. All right, everybody, I'll check back in with you. All right, everybody, check this out. Look at these cobbles on the side of this cliff right here. I'm gonna take some samples here. That's looking pretty sweet. All this stuff. Then we got some cobbles right down there. Right down here. Take some samples there. But yeah. Get this fired up. Alright, stay tuned. Get this bad boy fired up right here. Okay. Hold on. Everybody, see what we got going here. Well, that's a number 12. Wow. Another number 12. Give this a quick scan. See what happens. Yeah, I thought I had a target in there, but I don't think so. Well, thought I'd check that real quick. Anyways, I'm gonna break out the pans and do some testing. So, you know, we gotta go. We gotta get that gold. So let's do it. All right, stay tuned. All right, we're gonna give this a shot. Give this a go, huh? All right, get the camera turned around for you. Hang on. Got. Beautiful day out here today. Nice and warm. Had to get out. Hope everyone's having a good one today. It's good to get out finally. Being cooped in all winter long. Spot to pan. Nice and calm right here. Black sand, good sign. Give this a wash back and see what we get. Maybe zoom in a little bit more. There we go. All right. See that. I'm not zoomed in too much. Might be zoomed in too much. Here, let me redo this. Alright. Lots of black sand. Wow. Ooh, I think I see a speck right at the top there. Lots of black sands. Oh my goodness. We're not seeing anything yet. I might transfer this to my cleanup pan real quick. Be right back. All right, we are back. Let's give this a wash back and see if there's anything in it. Lots of black sand. Oh, there is. Whoa, there's a little, oh, where'd it go? Is that a piece? Maybe not. Oh, yep, I see little specks. Sorry, I can't. Trying to do this one-handed and Some really tiny finds in there. I don't know if the camera's going to pick it up. Work this back down. Do it again. Thought I saw a couple small, tiny, tiny micros in there. This really tiny, tiny, right there in the middle of your screen. Get the shade on that. Yeah, some tiny pieces. All right, I'm gonna try another pan real quick and get right back to you. So. Hold on, you know, we gotta go. We gotta get that gold now. All right, we are back. And, boy, it's gonna be hard to get this in there. This is my second pan. Let me zoom this in. Found a tiny, tiny piece. Right. Come on, focus. Right there. Right in the middle of the screen, that little piece of fly poop right there. It's my second pan. Lots of black sand though. Look at all the black sand. Tons of it. But yeah, that one tiny little piece right there. That's all right, I'll take it. First time out on the local creek. Gotta love it. Just getting out. All right. Yeah, this bank's pretty interesting. A lot of river cobbles up there. Did the metal detector for a few minutes. I thought I had a signal, but I didn't. So, but some clay mixed in there, it looks like. But yeah, gave it a shot. River's looking awesome. Beautiful day. Yes, indeed. Gorgeous day. All right, everybody. Hope you all enjoyed today's video. It's a quick one out here on the river. Yeah. So, yeah, smash that like button. Leave me a comment. And share the video. Really appreciate it. And if you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button so you can get some notifications when I put out a new video. So I appreciate y'all, and yeah, awesome day today. Found a little bit of gold. But anyways, y'all have a good one, and we'll see y'all in the next video. All right, y'all take care.